Welcome to Miley's Fun Time. So today I'm going to give you a tour of Lucy, my doll's house. She's a Truly Me doll, and I got her a year ago. So some of the stuff that you see in our house might not be American Girl doll stuff. We just use it for my American Girl doll because we don't, have stuff that work. Like this bed back here, if you can see that. This isn't an American Girl doll bed, but we use it as one because we don't have American Girl doll. Okay, so we're gonna start the tour over here by a drawer, but it's not. So if you hear any sounds, you might have just heard a siren. That's because the windows are open outside because it's really hot in here. So yeah. So here is Lucy's kind of a drawer. I don't really know. So anyways, over here she has her plates on top of this slumber party little thing. And then over here she has her magazine. And in this box that has Tom stickers all over it, no idea why. She has all her school stuff. You can see that she has her pencils, her notebooks, her tablet, and some folders down here. So that's what it's in here. And then here we have these envelopes. They're really empty and kind of wrinkled, but they're here. And then in this drawer, it has her shampoo, toothbrush, toothpaste, sunscreen, floss. That's what's in this bag. Then she has some money in here. It's just fake, really. So that goes in here, and this goes in here. And then her next drawer, I have her toy. It's actually a Num Num, but I use it as her pet hamster. Can't really run around a carpet, but it can run around on hard surface. Here, I can take this plate. It probably will go on this plate. Okay, maybe not. But it goes on hard surface. Maybe if you have a table, it'll probably go on that. So that goes in this drawer. Next, over here, we have, it's kind of like a table, but it's actually a box. So down here, we have her backpacks. This one is Lucy's backpack, and this one's also Lucy's backpack, but my sister has a doll, and her name is Ella. You might see Ella or my sister in some of my other videos, but we use this backpack for her sometimes. So yeah, up here we decorated this with stickers. But up here we have two of her toys. So we have this toy, which is kind of like this little guy. I don't know, it kind of looks like a ladybug between a bear, I guess. And then here we have a toy purse. Just can open and close. And then in the box, we have some music stuff. So we have these headphones. We have this drum that you can play on with these sticks. So it goes like that. And then we have a microphone like that. So close it up like that. So this is that. Okay, so over here we have, this is a laundry basket. It really can come out, but it's like a laundry basket holder. Let me show you this. Here, like this. And it has some of her clothes. Right now it has her pajamas in here. So they have to go get washed in a couple minutes. Here we have two mini Mixo boxes. I use them as her toy, basically. It's kind of a dollhouse, I guess. Mini dollhouses. So she has two mini dollhouses right here. And yeah, that's basically this. And then over here, all the way over here, I'm gonna have to start sitting on our bed. Okay. We have Lucy's suitcase. And this came off, so it's just on top of here right now. So I'm gonna show you what's in Lucy's suitcase in a second. Let me just open this. So in here we have a map of the world. This is Lucy's world map. You can see that. And on the other side, it's the same thing, just, you know, a little, like, has, like, it says, like, over, it has, like, a little creature for every, like, place. So, yeah, that's what this is. Then we have this boarding pass. This is boarding pass right here. If you can see that, it's probably not focusing, but yeah. And then in here we have this boarding pass right here. And that just goes in here. Okay, so that's what's in there. Then we have, of course, when you go traveling, you need a passport. So here is what it looks like. It says passport on the front. And it has like these pictures where you can put like a sticker or something on it, I guess, for the places you go. Then in here you have a travel journal. Journal. So it's right here. And it comes with a pen. And then like inside it's just like paper. So, and then we also have, so there's other pieces to this, but right now we only have this board. It's like a tray, basically. Yeah, that. Then we have plastic fork. You probably can't see this, but it's a plastic fork. And then this pink cup. It's really cute, actually. I really like it. And it has the little handle over here. So that's what comes in here. I just have to put this all away. Okay, so that's way over here. And then over here, it's like, what are those called? Like bed stands, I guess? Like head nightstand, I guess? I call it a nightstand. Or some people call it a nightstand. In my bed, I have one above my head. So I call it a headrest, basically, kind of. I don't know. But on here, we have, in this little ball, we have our keys. I just keep them in there so I don't lose them. So here's her key. And it's a little star with like a little fake key on it. I used to have, when this dollhouse was in my room, I had a door and I made a little slot in the door and then I would turn it. Basically, so pretend, but yeah. So that's what's in here. Then I also have this necklace. And then I have a laptop. If you're wondering, this is Gabriella's set, but I use it as a nightstand, so yeah. And this computer is also from her. And the like drum and microphone and headset or head thing you saw earlier is also part of the set, but I put different stuff in here. So once you open this, up here in this like really soft pocket, we have like the things for the computer. So there's this one, and this one, and there's also this one. So those can go in the computer. Then, as you can see, I also have some like snacks up here. So in here I have mac and cheese. I have fruit, some like strawberries, bananas, grapes, and what I think is oranges. Might be peaches. Oh no. And then I have some jelly. There's also a piece of some butter, but I can't find it, so small jelly. And then I also have some gum. Gum. She can like take it out, punch it out. We have a piece of bread where you can spell the spread the jelly on it. It's like a toasted bread roll, I guess. Then here we have some crackers. Yummy, yummy crackers. And then we also have some gummy bears. Who doesn't like gummy bears? But they're not good for you, so you shouldn't eat them. So yeah, that's what up here. Down here, I have their toy box. So I have this small Totoro, which has a rubber band on it somehow. So this is mini Totoro. So this is one of their animals. So we took our like smallest stuffed animals and made them Lucy's stuffed animals. So yeah, this is one of them. It's mini Totoro. Then we have the neck pillow, Lucy's neck pillow, and it also goes with the suitcase over here. It's a kitty one. It's really, really cute and soft. Next, we have one of these. You probably know what these are. If you don't, it's kind of like, it's a toy that's somewhere, but this one's name is Pocket, and it's a little penguin. It's really, really cute and soft. Hello. And then I have another penguin. As you can tell, Lucy really likes penguins. So, yeah. She likes penguins, and she used to like cats because she got the set a little while ago, so that's why she likes cats. So this is the penguin, another penguin toy. I actually made this toy for her. I was like 6, I think. I have no idea. But I made this a little while ago. It also came with a big one, but I gave that to my grandma's friend's little baby. It was really cute. Her name is Sage. So yeah. I have the smaller one because I don't know. Just the bigger one was almost as big as her when she was little. So yeah. I just have to stuff the rest of stuff in here. So yeah, that's basically all that's in here. Oops. Close. So that's all that's on her nightstand. Okay, now we're moving on to her bed. So I'm gonna just scoot over here somehow. So if you can see back there, I'm going to try to reach as far as I can, but I'm probably not. So on my left, on the left, right here, I don't know if that's the left, but I think it's the left. There's two hats, one gray with, here, I'm going to just show you guys. So there's this gray hat that has this purple flower, and it's, my grandma made me these for my American Girl doll, so. It's really cute. Then I have a purple one with a green flower. It's also really cute. So that's what's over here. So the mattress down here is purple. And then we have a pink blanket, a matching pink pillow, and two pink slippers. So you can already tell that Lucy used to like pink, or somebody liked pink. That was Ella, the one my sister's doll had this, and we used it for the American Girl dolls, and it was just pink. I think she got it for her birthday or Christmas. I have no idea. And then I have these pink slippers for Lucy, for bedtime slippers. And they're really, really soft and cute. And they have two little hearts here, if you can see those. I don't know if you can, but because it's a really light pink. But yeah. Then here, as you can see, we decorated this pole. I don't know if you can see that, but we did. Because we had some leftover stickers and we wanted to use them, so yeah. Okay, next we have Lucy's closet. Closet means over there was kind of like a closet, but didn't have clothes in it. So on here, it has camera, Lucy's camera, and it has a picture of her friend, if you can see that. I don't know if you can see that, it's pretty small. But that's Lucy's camera, or Lucy's friend. Then I'm gonna just bring this over here for you guys, because it's really hard for me to show you. So in here we have Lucy's closet. It's a little messy, but this is Lucy's closet. It's kind of clean, I don't know. I haven't folded the closet for 2 weeks, I think. Yeah, 2 weeks. Okay, now over here, I'm gonna just move this for a second so you guys can see that. So I have their Lucy's play table. So as it's supposed to be this way for you guys, but yeah. We have a Uno game, and I guess they already started playing and forgot to put some cards away. So let's sneak ahead and see what these cards are. So there's a red 5. What are these called? Switches? I don't know. I'm gonna call it a switch. A green switch and a 2. So that's the 3 cards that are here. Then we have some of their toys. Let's see what toys they have. So there are a bunch of these little toys. So I know what these two are called. I don't know what this one's called. Taj Mahal? I don't know. It says it on the bottom. You probably can't see that. It says on the bottom, pronunciation is bad. Here, do you know what this says?
Taj Mahal.
Okay, Taj Mahal. I don't know, I don't know this. I feel like I should know it.
You can look it up.
Okay, well, I'll look it up later. Then, the Great Wall of China. I've been here, so I probably know it. This is in China. Yeah, this is located in China. And then here we have the Tower of Pisa. I used to think it was spelled P-I-Z-Z-A, but it's P-I-S-A. Okay, so this is Leaning Tower of Pisa. Got a little squish, so that's why it looks so that and not that. But yeah, now here we just have an empty container. I have no idea why this is here, but it is. So that's what's here. Then the thing I just moved a couple minutes ago is this big couch. It's basically just a pillow with fabric on it. And a smaller pillow. Thanks for watching this the first video on Miley's Fun Time. So, we will make more videos, but that's the first one. So, me and Lucy are now gonna say goodbye! Bye!